May call!
Ang dami mong bed.
Kailangan ko yan. Pag nag-aro kayo lahat, isip kayo yan.
Benny! Yeah, gusto mo ikaw muna mag-isip.
Nope. Wow! Bounce?
Nag-bounce? Ang gaya ng bed ko, no? Diba? Diba gaya yung bed ko? Apat na ka. Diba ang galing ng bed ko?
Si Koyo.
Nagbabongsi.
I have no right to stay in her world. I lived for Azara. Now, I die for her. Benny. Still running the autopsy report, but the bottle of sleeping pills found in his hand, half empty.
Right, in fact, you're in Benny's VIP pass, which means he had access.
Yeah, it means that Benny had tons of time and opportunity to plant the firework that killed Jill. A textbook post-murder guilt-driven suicide.
Well, too textbook, if you ask me.
Oh, look what just arrived. Who wants a t-shirt? Hey, guy. And, one for you. Definitely, you can't fix that
drain,
am I right?
Zombie!
Miss Lopez.
Yeah.
What is all this?
Zombie, where are you?
Thank you, Jess, for solving the case. Apparently, she was coming in person, but she's busy with a rescheduled show at the ball.
Well, technically, the case isn't closed until we get the final autopsy report.
Exactly, and until then, it's LAPD jurisdiction, which means no shows.
Well, I'm afraid you'll have to take it up with the police.
Oh, my gosh!
Zara, look
about
this. It's
all
been sorted. Hello.
Zara Bob. What? What are you doing, Gipper?
Just deserving a biscuit on that.
My
good friend.
In my house. Gipper, I see you.
I forced myself to speak to a woman who has terrible breath. It was probably not for a few minutes, but it seemed like a decade.
Yeah.
I'm trying to call.